Here's how I make caramel for the cakes that I make. So first I start by adding sugar and water and then stirring this together until combined, and then I no longer stir from this point. And I'm also using a pastry brush to prevent the sugar from crystallizing. So now we wait for the sugar to caramelize, and this can take some time, so we can do a little multitasking while we wait. So after heating the sugar, it should go from a color like this to an amber color like this. Now we can take it off the heat and add in our cream, and you have to be careful when whisking this in because it does bubble and steam up a lot. Now we can add the butter and stir it in and then return our pot to the heat, and then we can whisk this over a light simmer for just a few minutes. And now I'm transferring the caramel over to a storage container to allow it to cool, and that's how I make caramel.